kapp du spelar? Eller är det Wimbledon? Björn.
It's the perfect rivalry. The baseline player and the net rusher.
Tennis är nog inte en idrott avsett för alla skikt i samhället.
Mr. Borg, how does it feel knowing you could make history if you win your fifth Wimbledon?
No special feelings. Känns funny, bro.
The only thing standing between Borg and that record is you. You and Borg are as different as two people could possibly be.
Is he backstage or something? Is he gonna, like, jump out of the cage or something?
McEnroe is the bigger talent. But playing Borg is like being hit by a sledgehammer.
I'm here with Dennis.
The best.
Best is fine.
You've heard him.
How do you respond to McEnroe's comment from before the tournament that Borg the machine will soon break down?
I'm just like anybody else. I'm not a machine.
Det finns inga lätta matcher. Men folk verkar tro det. In i skiten, Björn. Du är en stjärna, Björn.
Det är inte lätt för någon av oss, Björn.
The question, Jerkov! Answer the question! The ball is on the line! Chuck floor below!
You don't understand what the fuck it takes to play tennis.
Shut up!
But people are... You know, I go out there and I give everything for this game? Everything. Everything in me gets left out on that fucking court. And none of you understand it because none of you do it.
I'm an ace-can. Or a head-slam. Panic. Som du kör. Jag ska in i världens lag.
Här inne, Björn. Här inne.
Maintenant, la planète entière attend que ces deux géants fassent leur entrée. Comme deux gladiateurs.